The desire came, but that intellect decided, okay, you pick up the flower. These desires and all came from the from my samskar, came from the world also, which prompted me that give this example and pick up the flower and all. So this was all happening in the field of these three gunas only. As far as Purusha is concerned, it's not doing anything. That Purusha is pure light of consciousness. It is not doing anything. So that pure I am is not doing anything. It is not a doer. It is a witness. So when I see this very clearly, and that is what meditation is all about. We'll try to even do a little bit practice of that tomorrow. That when we try to see it as happening in front of me, then also at the same time we also realize that I am different from it. When intense seeing happens, that this is what is happening in front of me, I also realize that I am only a witness of it. See, like I had given example before also, you go to IMAX and all and you see some movies which are made into very lot of movement and all. When you keep watching it, you feel you are also moving with it. If there is a roller coaster ride there in the movie, you feel that you are going up and down, and actually you can experience it. Why? Because you get identified. The seer, you are the seer, but you become the doer, the enjoyer. You identify with it. But when I look at, when it might become more difficult, when I look and become more aware of I, the seer, rather than what I am seeing, then suddenly I realize that there is no movement in me. There is only movement there happening in front of me. I am not moving. There might be roller coaster, might go up, down, sideways, or drop down, or whatever happens. I am just looking at it. In the same way, this mind, intellect, senses are a great roller coaster ride happening in front of us. We have to just look at it as a witness. More about this we'll see in our class tomorrow.